What is going on, guys? It is James Plays, and I'm coming at you with the first episode in our Black Ops campaigns series. So, we're just gonna hop right into a new game. And, regular. Because we want this to be kind of fun.
Wake up.
Not necessarily just like,
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
Just not necessarily just, dumb.
You understand?
So,
where the hell are you?
It's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck
we
you.
We got this little area here.
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation
Okay, I'm just gonna let this part go
correct?
Through real fast. Ooh. That kind of looks painful-ish.
Correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcaster?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety.
I mean, I'm like strapped down in this chair. It does not look very pleasant. I mean,
beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
Oh, Bay of Pigs. Nah, okay. Let's go. Gonna watch these cutscenes too, because they're story important. That's funny. They use the random characters for curse words. That's adorable.
Woods.
Ah, Woods and Bowman. Some of the most OG characters ever. It's my first god. So, this is one of my most sentimental COD. Most sentimental to this one.
Do you remember Dragovich?
So we're about to go into Bay of Pigs.
We went in to kill Castro.
Obviously you failed. Because Castro's still alive. I think.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
I know the Bay of Pigs was a horrible failure.
Woods.
Just because I know history.
Not enough, bit. Carlos.
Just
no
a tad,
Bowman, right?
Carlos.
Mason.
Here we are.
Up,
just in this bar, talking to Carlos.
So we get what we need.
Ugh. Woods.
He will be in here. The plantation.
I just can't.
My old plantation.
I just can't.
Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
I just can't. This
what about the evac?
Bowman and Woods.
You will have transport waiting for you.
Just so sentimental
there.
And so nice.
Excellent.
You
got company.
Saca los papeles.
Ahora. Looks like we got some baddies over here.
Puta capitalista.
Oye.
¿De
dónde tú eres?
Yup.
I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to
this
you.
Guys, just like stab in the hand. Ooh, dang. Just wreck him, I guess.
Gear up.
Wreck these scrubs.
Hey, but where, Carlos?
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles
armed
with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me. Let's
yep.
go.
Woo! Oh, did I just shoot a civilian? That kind of sucks. Well. Okay, I guess I just gotta watch my aim a little bit more.
He's dead!
Just can't shoot him up. Okay, so we blew up that car.
Clear him out! Move up the street!
That's nice.
Bowman, take the right.
So we got a grenade launcher.
Ooh.
He's down!
Oh, what? That didn't explode. So let's just kinda... I know there's a... I think there's a... Yep, here we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, controller. Controller kinda... Kinda popped. There we go. I thought, man.
Target down!
let's just use our gun. Let's stop trying to be careful.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Friendly fire!
Clear them out. Move up the street.
Get up, Bowman.
Bowman, take the right.
I run so slow, it feels.
Necesitamos refuerzo. Retira.
He's down.
And this is just like running down the streets fighting Cuban cops. Yup. We must be a nightmare for Cuba right now.
Behind us!
Well, missed. Missed just a tad.
Okay,
there you are. Okay.
This way, into the alley.
Oh, I thought we only had three. Okay.
We're forced
to take cover. Take cover. Gotta pop these guys. Let's go this way. Gotta drive, man. Shut up and drive. Boom. Oh crap, I'm driving. Okay, let's go. Do I have to steer?
Get the fuck out of our way!
See, because if I have to steer. Okay. Steer, okay. Not that, since. Ooh. Oh, no quick time events. That's nice. Okay, just we're flooring it, man. We're flooring it. Ooh. That white flash, though.
Mason, you escaped from the police. The Bay of Pigs had begun. You were heading for Castro's car.
Okay. So now he's passing out.
We have no choice.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Jeez, just like.
There's a compound.
All that,
Carlos and his men should be in the airfield. Any
what is
minute.
This? M16.
There's a signal. Now, hook up. This is it.
What do I hook up? I think I hook up here, maybe. There we go. Zip line with woods. Uh-oh. That sounds like a horn. We got the silencer.
Nice.
Jeez. Okay. I have full battery. So it's gotta be the controller back, I think. But, We're just gonna have to keep on keeping on, I guess. Not shake the controller too much, I guess.
Try and keep it tight.
Hold the controllers.
Ooh,
a lot of people don't like this gun, but I like it.
Mason, take him out.
That was like the most sneaky. The most sneaky murder ever.
Convoy ahead, do not engage.
Do not engage, he says. Gotta do some stealth.
Let him pass.
Gotta be real stealthy here. Okay. Okay then.
Bowman, left flank. Move okay. out.
I think we can just run now. Yep. Okay, we're good. Oh. Okay. Gunfight. Let's see where you at. Oh, you're up there.
Move quickly.
See,
this way.
See,
up the stairs.
Falls down the stairs. Like a little
Castro's
spin.
Paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to kidnap him.
Today's the day we succeed.
Okay.
Stay close.
Love how they shoot at him all in the middle. Oh, fuck.
Target down!
Ooh. Ooh! This shotgun, though. This is such a nice shotgun. I do have to say, Black Ops 1 had cool looking shotguns. Ooh! Hey. Gotta reload this, baby. Let's get a... Ooh! ACOG. I'm not a big fan of the ACOGs.
Inside, go!
Oh, die.
Wake the fuck up, Mason! Bowman, take the roof! Any trouble, give us a yell.
I killed
Got
him.
It. Mason, on me. Sir, rule the road till we find Castro.
Okay, let's use our nades. Nades! Nuke tubes. Let's get these nuke tubes. Scrub. Okay. So I think... What are you doing? I killed them all already. Okay, gotta kinda...
Tango down!
What the fuck? What's happening?
He's vibrating, hard to aim.
Sit tight, we'll be done in five. Target should be up ahead. Roger.
Pop them. Oh, is this one of the storming areas? So we got our foul, we're gonna storm with the foul, I think. Okay.
Okay, stack up!
Stack up, hurry mate, up. Stack up. Okay, so here we are. We're gonna pop it. Okay. Got it.
Bowman, nest is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. B-26 is about to begin their bomb and run.
Target should be
good.
Up ahead. Roger. Move
any
inside.
AKs or
get in position.
Nah. Okay. Let's go.
This is it. You ready to make
Why
history?
Why did I take out my pistol? I don't even have this pistol anymore. Woo! Yeah. She picks up a gun, right? Yep, she picks it up. Crazy.
Crazy bitch! He uses a human shield?
Yep.
And she still protects him?
Even after he's dead.
Castro support is a fanatical in their devotion to him.
Oh, okay.
Bowman, the target is down.
Cool. Nice job, Bruce.
They got half the Cuban army down there. And those B-26s ain't hitting anything.
Okay, let's keep going.
Okay, we're on our way.
Let's go on the forward march of progress.
Hang on by the flower
okay.
Target down. Antonio, hombre abajo. Move up. Bowman, take the right.
Boom. Looking good. Let's pick up an RPK, why not? Oh, Bowman.
Not
Bowman. Gotta reload. Even when it's just a clip, it takes forever to reload. For some reason. Oh, hey, bud. Oh, there he is. There he is. Way over there. Nice job, Bowman. You got one.
Get the fuck out of here
for
those damn
bank blown
pieces! Hey, bud. Hey, nope.
Tango down!
I feel like there was something.
Enemy by that tower! Run!
Oh, jeez.
Get out of there!
Excusez-moi. Let me reload a tad. Okay, good.
We're pinned down here! This ain't good.
Getting RPG made.
Too many of them. Take out that 50 cal!
Carlos'
men should be here. Carlos, what's happening?
Boom.
Carlos!
God, I'm like a sniffer.
Here they come, over the
great
east
ass,
wall.
Great sniffer. Oh, there they go.
My men will cover your escape.
Okay, let's pick up the
BTR.
Okay. Oh crap, BTR. Forget what we do here.
No! Hurry, my friend!
Okay, good.
God bless you, Carlos.
Just get killed.
This way, oh into the sugar field.
Sugar fields. Woo. I got that reload. Okay, good.
There's the airfield.
Let's
hope
Donald
secured that evac.
Good dive.
Let us down yet.
Usually I'm
Rebels are getting my asses kicked.
Bring it down there, hook up. Oh, grapple.
Go.
Okay. Oof. Forehand. Jeez.
Boys, it's all falling apart. You need to get out of here.
You secure our transport?
Yep, this is about how the Bay of Pigs invasion went.
One problem at a time, brother.
Pretty shitty. Wait, they think I haven't been sprinting this whole game? That's adorable. Woo! Woo! Popping out of here, boys. Popping off. Ooh. Oh, that's supposed to happen. Forgot about that. Okay. Now we got a big gun. Ooh, popping these guys off. Dead. You're dead, you hear? You're dead. I says you're dead. Ooh, yeah, those explode ones. This one, those two. Ooh. Nice.
Protect the plane!
I am, bro.
Mason, take out those GPUs! What? We got a problem! The fucking vehicles are blocking the runway!
I hear you, Bowman.
There's not enough time for takeoff!
I'll deal with it.
Uh-oh.
Mason, what are you doing?
Oh crap, I forgot I'm a superhero.
Runway's
nice.
No choice, Woods. I knew what I signed up for. Got me fine. Just go.
Okay.
Get out of here.
Nice. And now I'm dead. Rip. Oh. Crap. The Russian dude. That's one of the main Russian dudes, isn't it? Throughout the whole game. Oof.
You're dead. We killed you.
No. You killed a double.
Oh,
you
no.
Think we didn't know of your plan.
We always know.
Damn it.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
That's two of the main baddies
suffering
right there.
Beyond
dudes
his
in
darkest
leather.
Fears.
Bad Russian dudes.
I have plans for you, American.
Thanks. Okay, well.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.
Plans. Well, at this point, I'm kind of just like, all that stoof. Oof. For Kuda.
It was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
On the TVs.
He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Russia.
JFK.
A labor camp.
Castro.
Oh, a hellhole called Vakuda. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Ooh, a ventilator. That's probably very important for me to be alive. So I can have all these flashbacks.
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Fukuda. Are they Canadians now?
Yeah, to fight.
Mwahaha.
Just to survive.
What happened in
Hellhole?
No, I was on my own. Almost a year.
Long time.
Mason, what did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out.
Ooh.
Victor Reznov found a way.
Reznov! Greatest dude. Kitten controller? Let's turn on for resume. Resume. Okay, there we go. Vakuta!
Victor Reznov.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
Greatest. One of the greatest characters of all time. Uh. It's a nice callback to,
You hit like a child!
Ой, только через село, понимаете? Собаки!
Ah!
Sludge.
Okay, so let's pick up that rock. Just like, face pound it. Smash. Get our why didn't I use my rusty knife? Because I'm pretty sure I pull out a rusty knife or something.
Mason.
Why didn't I just use that on him? Why do you have to use that?
Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
I don't know.
Secure the keys! No!
Ugh. The origins. Origins thing. Yeah, I mean, why didn't I just use this? Can use trigger too.
Three, rain, fire!
No, you. Save. Save the prisoners. Kill these mother effers. Woo! Sergi.
Allow me to introduce.
Dang.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
That guy was an enemy, I think I'd be very sad. Ooh, I almost killed you, bud. Don't run out in front of me. Looks like we're winning now. Prisoners conquer all. Woo! Man. All the origin steps.
Reznor, you sure can trust us, America.
With my life.
Thank you.
He and us are
you
not so
doubter.
Different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed. Forgotten. Abandoned.
Yes.
In Vakulta, we are all brothers.
He's not even touching me. He's like his arms in front of me. Just like, we are all brothers. See, that guy's a doubter. You don't doubt me. Uh-oh. Crap. Ooh, dang. Wait a minute, where's the... Ooh, move. Okay. A Makarov. I don't know. I just find it funny all the call-outs they make to the other series.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Yep.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason.
It's like the M1911. But it's named after a villain.
Prepare yourself!
That doubter is right there. Dead.
Mason! Over here!
How did we do
that? Have faith!
Shit, don't push me out of the woods there, dude. Gotta defend. Defend. Tower defense. Just gotta back and forth. Just gotta back and forth peek. Kill all these bad guys. So that looks like a... Oh, they're pushing. Hey, bud. Ooh, what's he getting? Oh, yeah, they're waiting. Okay, gotcha. Orkuta! Left bullets. Can't peek out. They're too shooty.
Step three!
Rain fire!
Rain fire. Ura! Ura!
Never! Lots of burning, Mason! We will not pause! We will not falter! We will be free! Or die trying!
That's just like, so Reznov. Hey, bud. Okay, I can't kill my fellow prisoners.
This way!
Oh yes, we get guns. We get actual guns.
Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower!
and support the uprising in the south.
Oh yeah. Yep. Excuse me, Reznov. Okay. Pop. Dang. Souls for her protection. Dang. Is that right? Woo! The speech just keeps droning on. I wonder how long that goes.
Reinforcements must soon arrive to defend the main armory.
Just as we planned.
Nice shot.
We achieve step 5. Mason's weapon will soon be ready.
Uh-oh. Why my was? Why my? I think I gotta shoot it with a pistol to keep the same effect. Ooh. Nice. AK. Oh, that's a prisoner. Sorry, bud. Just like, they're all enemies. Because, I mean, even if they're comrade Russians fighting with me to escape, it's still the Cold War. I'm still a friggin' American. We need red, white, and blue, mofos. Okay. So we just gotta pop these guys.
Step 5!
Pop. Escape! Okay, crouch. I gotta, ooh, dang. I thought it'd regen a little bit. Okay. Ooh.
The chopper is here! Good!
How is this good?
Because it is as we win.
Step 5!
Yep. Ooh, dang. There's a ton of guys in that alley. Can I jump? Nope, I can't. It's barbed wire. Just go for it, man. Just, like, stop here. Kill that guy. Run from the chopper. Okay, got it. Now we're up here. That guy just gets wrecked. Pick up. Nice. Is it even possible to miss? I don't think it is. Because, I mean... Dang, just like, that's so convenient, you know? That we can now just get in this way and help our buds. I know there's like a secret spot right here. I'm just like, invisible. I am a super secret. Because they actually don't know you're here, like they don't see you. I think a dead guy always falls down inside the stairs that you're on. Stay out of B. No! Saturday, no! That's so sad. Saturday was such a G. I love how he was like crouched, and then after I shot him, he stood up just. Oh. Specifically to fall over.
Step 6.
Oh, jeez. See, Wield the Fist of Iron is like one of the steps that doesn't really make sense as the first name. Okay, there's a believe there's a thing right down here.
We have little time!
Don't we have to pop this?
They're trying to breach! Do not let them! There! The bulldogs for Suda needs!
So let's just crash right here.
Keep me covered!
Enemy down!
Clear a path for me, Mason!
Oh, back here. Okay. Let's reload this and collaborate, okay?
Stand your ground!
Thanks, buds. We gotta just... Just gotta keep these guys dead. The stairs.
Get that bolt open, now! Almost in! Concentrate your fire!
Okay. Hey, you almost done, bud? Ooh, cause we got some tall, fat ones. I guess. So we're gonna... Oh, I got a minigun, I forgot about this. You can not pass. You shall not pass. There we go. Popping all these buds. Popping all these guys. Pop you. Dropping down.
Step 7 coverage!
Rain. Yup. Oof. No. I'm like super anti-Russian, aren't I? Or I'm at least anti-communist. Okay, so we're just kinda... Woo! You guys seriously wanna do this? Search them? Let's pick up the nades. Nade launcher, AK. Hey bud. Okay, let's pull out our machine of death. Just... Ooh, I didn't realize this overheated. So much oorah. Oh no. Ooh, the lag. That lag though. Okay. Ugh. Ugh. Tear gas. Save me, Reznov. My question is, at what point does he die during this? Because I think he dies during that. I don't know.
You never left me.
Okay, so after this mission, after we do this ride, I think I'm running it end up the episode.
We do not have much time! Within this shrine,
this has been fun.
To
this
the
has been fun.
Critical decadence
we're gonna do another
of
episode.
Our Gutter's leaders. Oof. Place the key to
step eight. Who's he talking to? That's my question.
Freedom.
Okay. because it's pretty empty. So my question is, who is the top? Ooh, these, if I remember correctly, this is a bit hard. Or a bit obnoxious to,
Come on, Mason! Faster! Faster!
Faster!
Hurry, Mason!
I love how you're super accurate with this.
They're not letting us go without a fight!
Oh crap. Thought I had time to turn. Or I just got shot a bunch. Oh wow, all the way from the start? That's kinda mad. That's kinda makes me kinda sad.
Come on, Mason! Faster! Faster!
Faster, faster!
Finish the train! Hurry, Mason!
Look at this, this is great.
They're not letting us go without a fight!
Did I one-shot that thing?
This way!
Okay, let's go this way. Pop off this way. Nice. Ooh, jeez. Gotta catch up to that. Nice. Nice, driving up right up next to it. Jump! Okay. Tossed. Oh. Okay.
Keep on then.
Ooh, pop on y'all. Okay.
Where the fuck's the train?
I can't turn and shoot them when they're behind me, so.
Jump, Mason, jump!
Come on, Reznov, let's go! Okay, I escaped.
Your turn! Come on! Step 8, Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
No! Reznov! I love how they just let me go. That's a door.
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yep.
At least for a while.
There we go. Thank you guys for watching the first episode of the Black Ops campaign super storyline. And I will see you guys in the next episode with the next couple levels. So thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe if you enjoyed, and come back for the rest of the story. And I'll see you in the next one.